State Fair. Really expensive. But, there's Gabe Bosa. Hi, guys. We're just looking about. Trying to find a funnel cake for my buddy. Yeah, so we're just walking around. How y'all doing? It's pricey this year, peeps. We're probably gonna come back on dollar day or something.
We're not rich.
Because we're not rich.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Everyone does it at the same time. It sounds really good. So everybody, here we go. You guys got the cue. I don't even have to explain it. You guys are awesome. Now here we go, folks. Here we go. Fresh flame. Fresh flame is very important. Now, sir. If you could uncross your arms, please, that's a lot of pressure on you. Here we go!
Yeah.
I can't do it when I'm laughing, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh. Now you guys know that's part of the show, yeah? That is part of the show? Just a little joke. Just a little knee slapper. I like dad jokes, folks. I don't even have kids. You could say I'm a faux pas. I love that only like two people get that one. Alright, now everybody, here we go. The real thing, let's do it. Now, once again, it is windy, so I'm gonna go over here where the people are blocking the wind. Smart. None of this is smart. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Microphone is very expensive. Thank you.
his eyebrows are all singed.
It's not a bicycle, no. God, it's a unicycle. Unicycle, folks. The word of unity, folks. One wheel. Everybody, the moment you've all been waiting for. Here we go. Okay, she's not even watching. Like, I was hoping you'd be watching. Okay. Here we go, everybody! To the top!
Cheese!
appreciate the photos and the videos, folks. Support. This is what I do for a living. It is what I love. Thank you all for making it possible. If you guys want a high five, they are available, by the way. High fives.
Guys, and now I want to show you my favorite dance. It's time to conga line. Come on,
shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Well, I bet you didn't know how well sea lions come over land. And that's because we all know sea lions come from the sea. However, they spend most of their time right here on land, just like you and I. The only reason do they go into the water is to eat or cool off. Because in the ocean lurks great dangers. What's in the ocean, guys? Sharks and killer whales. And what do they think about killing little sea lions? Good, yummy. But don't worry, Maya here knows exactly what to do if she has a shark in her pool. Ready? Come on, Maya, show everybody here. Oh, that's it? You're gonna splash those mini sharks? Come on, Maya, this is not very scary. You honestly look like you're drowning. But it's very cute. Good job, Maya. By the way, guys, our girls have real natural defenses. And Will's going to teach you.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath.
Another behavior that Lily is going to show you is called porpoising. Porpoising allows sea lions to look above and below the surface, almost at the same time, to see if they have any predators in the area. While porpoising, she can swim at speed up to 25 miles per hour. Let's make some noise for Lily!
I think the girls are excellent. What do you think? Do you think they deserve a favorite game? Yeah, I think so too. And it's also my favorite part of the show. I don't have to do anything. I just need one random volunteer that knows how to throw a frisbee. Can you help me, Will, please?
Yes.
Alondra.
Alondra? How old are you?
8 years old.
Where are you from?
Texas.
Oh, nice! Who did you come with?
With my grandma.
Are they here? Their family?
They're over there.
Hi, guys! Thank you for coming! And do you remember the girl's name?
Maya and Lily.
Lily, great! So what I want you to do, thank you, Will, stand right here. You are going to say Maya and then toss her the frisbee. Nice and easy. She's going to catch it with her mouth and throw it right back to you. So be ready to catch it. Sometimes Maya throw it really fast, really hard. You might eat the frisbee. Ready? Like that. Come on. Oh, good job. Oh, almost. Almost. One more. Same thing. Be ready. Oh, too fast. Maya. Perfect. Come on, Maya. Almost. Okay, one more. Maya. Try Lily. Got it? Perfect. Come over here. Be careful. Same thing. Lily. Perfect. Come on, Lily. Oh. Okay, one more right here. Lily. Good job. Come on, Lily. What is that, Lily? This is not Lily's favorite game. But you were good. Give me 5. The girls did good, right? What happened if they do good? That's right. So give me your hand. Come on. It's that. Just throw the fish right here, like the frisbee. Good job. Now, Maya, same thing. Maya. Great, and this is for you. No? Sure, okay. Now smell your fingers. the little fishy? Yeah, taste them. See if it tastes like fish. No, just kidding. I have a great trick to help you get rid of that fishy smell. One hand up, another hand up, legs apart, and shake it. Just that was our grandma's problem. You're not quite done. Come over here. Lily's going to give her a kiss and you're going to take a picture, okay? So look at the camera right there. Can you stay close to her? Aww. Good job. Come on, guys. Applause are both here. Thank you. Lily's going to help you right here. Just be careful. Thank you, Will. And let's get to the games. And Lily's favorite is jump through the hula hoop. Ready? Come on. Woo! Good job, Lily. But I think you can go higher. Right, guys? Come on, you can do better. Ready? Come on. Backflip just like this.
Maya is also a high flying sea lion. If you guys cheer loud enough, she can touch her nose to the white ball. But remember, Maya does not work for free. Make some noise for Maya.
Get your cameras ready, because Lily is going to come down here and do a one flipper handstand for everybody. 180 pounds in just one flipper. That's a hard trick for sea lion, and Lily's practicing very hard. Make some noise for Lily, guys! Thing we have to say. Bye bye Maya! And bye bye Lily!
You're so cute!
Thank you for coming, guys, but don't leave yet. If you want to take a picture with our beautiful sea lions, Will has all the details. Bye bye, guys!